chance to turn it all around. And do not save this for tomorrow.
All anyone wants is to be happy in their own skin. But how can you, when others around you won't let you forget that you're different? They classify you as weird.
Speak louder than the words before you.
Since when is it a crime to be yourself? They say to ignore them. But when it happens all the time, it can feel like you're drowning in the hateful thoughts of others. And that's when you lose it. You begin to wonder if you can ever be safe. There are people there for you, but they can't always hold your hand. Without someone there, who is there? No one. No one to talk to. No one to run to. No one to be. You've lost yourself to the others who couldn't understand. But there is always someone. There's always something to find you and save you. Somewhere you can call home. A place full of people who understand you and know and accept you for who you are. A place where you can never be classified as weird. Because here, we're called a family. We are the Thespians.